What's up, guys? Today we are playing Automation. It's been a little while, so we're going to be making another punch game. It has been a little while, and it is time to make. Oh, wait. I forgot how to play the game. No car. I want to do a mod because I don't really want to do what I'm already doing. It's probably not going to be done, but I want to do a mod that I know I haven't done because every time I do a mod, I delete it. So I always don't. That's cool. That's actually new, I think. I'm pretty sure that's new. Okay, there's a mod. I don't want to do an SUV. I kind of want to do like some dumb. I'm sure I have a dumb mod in here. I usually do. Okay. See, that's about halfway down. I gotta remember where that's at. I kinda like the way that looks. I don't know, that looks kinda dumb. What's that? There's some new cards in here. I have not played this in a little while. I know there's been some updates. And, whoa. I know there's more mods, but it's like super old stuff. There. I could do that on my own. Yeah, I'm doing this mod because it's closer and I don't feel like scrolling all the way back up. Alright, we'll do this and let's see how this looks. Okay, this looks. Okay, I'm kind of confused, but sure. Good. Alright, let's see if I can put a V12 in it. Oh, it's just wide. Okay. It's just too wide. That's fine, we can make it smaller. It's gonna be a race car, obviously. Wait, go back. Nope, not like that. Sure, just do that. Sure. Yeah, let's do it smooth. What color do we want? That's the question. I don't think it does anything. I just want to go with like a black. Yeah, let's just do that. And then this can be a white. Should this be like a green? Ooh! It looks cool. Let's hear it. Kinda sounds like a diesel. But that's okay. I wish that was white. Where's up? Oh, there we go. I don't know why these are here. Yeah, I don't know why that's there. I just want round lights. Yeah, there we go. okay, that works. Music though. Jam. Wait, one side's not showing up. I don't know why. Do we need an indicator? No, we don't. It's a race car. Okay, it doesn't show up because it's so big. So we need a much smaller grill. Something like that. Oh, that's actually a perfect fit. Vent? And like a jet turbine on the back. Yeah, this thing's gonna be speedy. Hood scoop. There we go, that one's not floating. This thing's gonna be super fast, for sure. It's gonna be annoying to get to that gas cap, but I don't care. Does it need mirrors yet? Yeah, it probably does. Alright. Now I need a license plate. Don't I have something cool in the bumper bars? No, but that kind of fits on the... Gosh. This kind of needs to go on it. Too big to fit on. Okay, never mind. I want to make that black. I forgot how to paint stuff. Let's see if I can figure it out. Can I paint it? I know I can. I don't remember. And Landon's texting me. I wanna paint it. I don't know how to paint it. Okay, you know, I was gonna make it black, but apparently not. See that? Oh. Okay, nope, she can't paint them. That's why I couldn't figure it out. Because... that actually looks pretty realistic. Because I think that's about what they have. It needs to be... no. What? Why am I in a group FaceTime call? I don't even know who's all in there. I don't want to join. I'm not joining in. Okay, it took long enough to get that spaced out, like I wanted. I want a sports compound. Nice. How far? That's about all I need. And then these two need to be closer. There we go, like that. There we go. Looks amazing. Because it's getting a little bit close on time. We don't really have too much time to test it. You can see the engine down there a little bit. But that's going to be the end of this video, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.